What is up, YouTube?
2020 vision. Cupid hit me with precision. I wonder if you look both ways when you cross my mind.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Nika, and I'm back with another brand new video. I just woke up like not too long ago, but today is Saturday. Today is Saturday. It is 10:49. It is 10:49 right now. 10:50. It just hit 10:50, and I'm about to brush my teeth, my face, get ready in the shower because I have volleyball practice today. I know, right? Got volleyball practice on a dang on Saturday. What a freaking day. What a freaking day, bro. I have volleyball practice on a Saturday. Crazy, right? Crazy. Crazy, insane. But gotta get myself together, stuff like that. I thought my mom was with me at work today, but she not. I guess she took off today. But I'm finna after I come from practice, I'll probably go get some McDonald's or something to eat. And then I told my mother that I wanted to go to the beauty supply store to get my best friend some stuff for her birthday, because that's the only reason why we going to where we going. I don't know where we going yet. If you follow me on Instagram, you know where we going. If you don't follow me on Instagram, you don't know where we going yet. But that's why we going to. Almost gave it away. Jesus, that is why we going to where we going, because it's my best friend's birthday. I'm trying to look for my camera charger so I can charge it. Right quick. Oh, it's right here. Because yesterday's vlog, that I went to Baloo, I recorded that video yesterday. Today is Saturday. But, I don't know what's wrong with my camera, y'all. But before we get to the video, what you guys do is like, comment, and subscribe to my own post notification notes. Follow me on TikTok, Instagram, and Twitch. I'll be on the screen and description down below. And so let's get right to this video. Alright, y'all. I didn't get finished brushing my teeth, washing my face. Before I get in the shower, I'm about to take everything out of my bag that's dirty. Oh yeah, my coach wanted me to practice with this volleyball, so I guess I'll use this later on today. I'm gonna unpack all this stuff and put some clean stuff in here, and I'll be back. Alright, y'all. I put some new stuff in there, and now I'm about to hop in the shower. My mama said when I get ready, we're gonna go to the nail salon because she wanna get her nails done. I probably get mani pedi, clear or something. I don't know. But on me, y'all. I'm gonna see y'all when I get out the shower. Peace. What's up, guys? So, it's. I just took off my scarf and my. Wait, it's extremely because all the lines that be on my forehead, bro. I hate when that happen. Anyways. I'm on my head, man, bro. I'm probably not even gonna be there on time, y'all, because it is 11:21. I mean, it's 11:51. And I'm supposed to be there at 12 o'clock. And my love was talking about some going to the nail salon. I don't know. But, I'm dressed. It's something simple. It's not too much. I don't even really need no jewelry on. I'ma just take my necklace, my little mini chain, probably some wristbands, even though I'm probably take them off. And my watch, even though I'm gonna probably take it off. And yeah. Finna go make me some breakfast. Some breakfast. I don't need my earrings. Cause it's not like I'm really doing something or going somewhere. It's just practice. But, yeah. I'm finna go make me some breakfast. Tell my mother that I'm ready. And, finna leave. Peace. Alright, finna go ahead and make me some pancakes. Should I make the Fruity Pebble pancakes? I'm gonna wait to open them. For now, I'm gonna just eat the regular ones because I got some Fruity Pebble pancakes. Fruity Pebble pancakes from the from Giant the other day. And yeah, I'm gonna set my camera up, whatnot. I know every time I make me a little breakfasty, gotta, you know, show the gang and them. You see? Oh, you see? Okay, I think y'all can see me. It's probably a little tilting. I think it's all right.
Oh, you ready?
Yeah, I finna make some pancakes. Gotta eat me a little breakfast because I might be hungry. Time out of 10, you ain't gonna have breakfast because it's not a regular school day. So, take a couple snacks. There's a big old box, bud. These big old box of Welch's, 90 packs of Welch's, bro. Crazy. I'm gonna just put all this stuff in my lunchbox. Even though. Yeah. I'm gonna just put all this stuff in my lunchbox. Even though it's not really lunch. Still bring me a little Lunchable. Like something just to snack on, like when we have like water break. Or something. Yeah. Yeah. Like water syrup on this bottle. We still got some more syrup though. I'm gonna go to that table, eat right quick, and yeah, see y'all later. Alright, this my food, y'all. Or whatnot, but I'm gonna see y'all when I'm finished eating, and we're probably about to leave. We gone. We out the door. See, I want to get in the building because I don't know if there are people in yet. I'm gonna see y'all later. Please. In here, guys. Minding my business. in a few hours, so we probably get on our break or something.
Y'all, it's our first break. You know, I did some.
It's
gonna fill up my Gatorade bottle.
When I tell you on Monday,
so y'all do the fun.
Less. I might this is my favorite kind, bro. You pack some of these. We just got out of practice, and now I'm gonna go home and pack my bags because I want to. I'm not gonna tell y'all where I'm going yet, but I'm going somewhere. I didn't hear that. I gotta pack my bag. Cause I'm going to Florida. I'm going to Florida. Yes, I'm packing my bags today. I'll see you later. What's up, y'all? I'm finna leave. Look at this. All these beautiful trophies. You know, I love my school. This is my school. I ain't worried about football. This is my school. If I want to become the best, I gotta practice to be the best. Let me tell y'all. So right now, you see that? I'm gonna be the reason why they're getting out of one of those. I just made it home, so that means, if y'all know what that means, that means I'm gonna start packing my bags. It be taking me forever to open the door. Like, oh my God, it should never take me that long to open the door. Home! Sweet! Home! Hi, Lily! Hi, baby!
time. Y'all, I'm home. You know what that means? I'm gonna start packing my stuff. I just called my mama to tell her that I'm gonna pack my bag. And she said, okay. Okay. Y'all don't understand how excited I am. Like, if y'all were going where I'm going, I mean, I've already been here before. But it's like I'm going with my best friend without my mother. Like, I'm going out of town on a plane with my best friend for the first time without my mother for the first time. It's like I'm just getting older and older. Like, just new things are happening every day. Like, y'all. And it's going to be Airbnb, y'all. Pool, jacuzzi, gaming room, all that. Y'all, I only have like four more days until I don't know it, cause they gonna be hating. Yeah, no, but I'm really excited. Like, I'm really, really excited. So then I'm finna go get the suitcase. Hey, Noli. But y'all, the sad thing about it is that I'm leaving my poo-poo. I'm gonna miss my baby. I'm gonna miss my mom. I'm gonna miss everybody. But I'm only gonna be gone for like 5 days. So yeah, I'm leaving Thursday. I'll probably be back like Monday. So excited. I'm taking this suitcase, y'all, because this suitcase, I don't wanna show too much info. It say my name. This one says Zanique, and that one say my mother name. So it's only right if I take this one. Okay, why say Baltimore? Okay, can I grab it? Can I get it? Oh, can I get it? I don't think I can get it. Hold on, wait a minute. I got it. It just feels so good just to like be able to just like have this feeling that I'm going out of town. Like, I would have never thought that my best friend's gonna call me and say that we're going to Florida, ask somebody if you can go. Mom will say yes, send me the money, and I'm going. Like, I would have never thought that I would have got that call saying that, can I go to Florida? Like, I'm so glad that I am my best friend, because if I wasn't my best friend, I don't think it would, like, if I was somebody else's best friend, they asked me, or if I was somebody else's friend, they asked me, I don't think it would be as exciting as me going with my best friend that I've known for almost a decade. Like, I knew her since I was like 5 years old, since we first moved in this house. And I am about to be 13 years old. And and it's like, it's just so amazing how everything just fell through. Like, y'all. I moved around here when I was 5 years old. Mom moved around here when I was 5 years old. And I'm almost 13. I knew my best friend for like almost a decade. Like, literally. I knew my best friend for almost a decade. Y'all, it feels so good just opening this. Like, y'all. Oh my God. Who's down here? Oh, there ain't nothing but the actual suitcase. I don't know why it's just like that. They shouldn't have put the zipper right there, because, I mean, you don't really need a zipper, because who would want to open that part? Okay? Got all the parts. Oh, y'all, I'm just so excited. Like, it just feels so good to just, like, be able to pack my bags. So, I'm finna set up the camera, and we just finna start packing. I already know half the stuff that I'm taking. Y'all already know. But I'm finna call my best friend real quick and I'll be back. Alright, y'all. I'm finna set this camera up so y'all can see how I pack my bags. Okay, I'm gonna put the camera up right here. And y'all gonna see everything I put inside this bag, okay? everything. We're gonna go through everything. We're gonna go through the shoes, the all that, y'all. So I'm so freaking excited. Y'all don't even know how excited I am to be able to do this right now. It's like, thank God, y'all, dreams really come true, y'all, because for a couple of months, I actually did want to go somewhere on a plane. But it's like, if any music that has or that is going to be playing this video, I don't know, right to put my copyright on YouTube, because y'all know y'all be very strict or whatever, so I'm not gonna violate y'all. But let's start packing. Okay, wait a minute, let me see if I can see. Okay, have make sure y'all can see. All right, so first thing I'm gonna pack. I feel like I should put the camera closer. I feel like the camera is too far back. Hold on, wait. I feel like the camera's too far back. It needs to be up and close a little bit. A little bit. It needs to be up a little closer, you know. Up a little closer. Okay, hold on, wait. Make sure this. How is y'all? This better? Let me see. This better? Hold on, wait. Oh, it's leaning. Hold on, y'all. So look at the cookies. Okay. Whatever. Come on, Daddy. I want my poo-poo to be in here with me, y'all. I want her to be in here with me. Okay, so first outfit, I'm gonna get all the stuff from Shein. I'm gonna get all my stuff from Shein that I already know that I'm taking. I'm gonna get all my stuff from Shein that I know I'm taking. I know I'm bringing. All right, y'all. So, is this everything? I feel like I'm missing something. Okay, I think that's everything, y'all. I thought I was missing something. Okay, so my mother said she wanted me to pack. Like, when I find that outfit, she want me to get the underclothes with it and the socks, all that. So, first pack, I already know I'm taking this with me. It's just, yeah, it is. Okay, so, okay. So, I'm going to put this right here. I'm going to put the shoes with it. I'm going to put everything with it. Okay, boom. So y'all know how you wear all your clothes out the week, and Sunday you wash clothes. Today is Saturday, and tomorrow we wash clothes. So I'm not gonna put all the underclothes with it yet. I'm just gonna put the outfit with the shoes, and then tomorrow I'm gonna put it with the underclothes. But tomorrow might be it. I don't know. It might be the same vlog, separate. I don't know. But I'm not gonna put the underclothes with it yet, because I don't have all the underclothes that I want to put it with. And I'm not gonna just pick anything out. I know which
underclothes I want for it. And I don't have all my white t-shirts because all my white t-shirts and underclothes are in the laundry bin. So we gotta wait till tomorrow to add all that, you know, just to make sure. Okay? But, oh, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna get the shoes. Okay, these are the shoes. Okay, these are the shoes that's gonna be going with my outfit. So I'm gonna put the shoes right on the side of it. Okay. Shoes at the bottom. And put the outfit on top. Okay, so we can make room for every pair of shoes and every outfit. Okay. Okay. Gotta find my airport outfit for when I'm going to the airport to go where we're going and go to the airport to come back. So I also gotta figure that out. I'll probably figure that out this week. Or if something just pops up and I can just wear that or whatever on that day. Okay, so y'all, so the thing is with these. With this outfit, I told my mama that I wanted panda ducks to go with one of my outfits that I wanted to wear to Florida. So I don't think she's probably gonna be able to get panda ducks by the time we go to Florida or find some black and white shoes. So I'm probably just gonna wear my Air Force ones, my all white Air Force ones for half of all my outfits because it just matches half of all my outfits. So we're just gonna put. My Air Force Ones. And to be clear, y'all, I have these Air Force Ones, and I have another pair of Air Force Ones. They just like the high top ones with like it's like a little sticky type of thing on the Nike check. Like on this side, it's like a little silky part on the check, and they like high tops. But I'm finna properly place this in here. Yeah, properly, cause we don't want nothing to be messy. We need everything to be tight. Everything needs to be tight. We don't want nothing to be uneven. We need everything to be placed. So tomorrow I'ma just put underclothes and t-shirts and socks with it. And just for now we're just gonna be the shoes and outfit. Okay? So boom. Hold on, I need one. This big old jacket. Can't even feel on a dang old hanger. Okay, boom. Alright, next. I'm gonna put my bathing suits in the pocket right there. Okay, so this is one of my bathing suits. I'm gonna put this bathing suit. Y'all probably not gonna be able to see me put it in there. But wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I'm gonna just put my bathing suits in this corner over here because I only need like 6. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, I'm just put it up here because I need outfits for us to go out and I need the outfit to come back. So that outfit is gonna go right there. So I'm putting my bathing suits in here. And all my lotion, deodorant, like all my stuff that I really, really need, I'm going to put it in this zipper part. So I'm going to just put all that right there. But all the stuff that I put my stuff in right now, it's probably not going to be where it's going to be at the day that I leave. Because my mother probably going to be like, babe, why don't you put this right here, put this right there. And, you know, it just might not be in the same spot that I'm putting it in right now. Because she probably changing it, put it in this spot, so I need to wait, put it in this spot. Put it in this spot, so it needs more space for this spot. You know, so everything that I put in right now is probably not going to be in the spot that, is, that I put it in. So. Okay, so this is my other bathing suit. Y'all, this bathing suit looks really small, but I'm telling y'all, I can fit it. It's a little tight, but it's going to work because I didn't pay for this for no reason. It's going to work. I didn't pay for this and wait for it to get shipped and for me not to wear it. It fit. It's a little tight. It's a little snuggly snooze, but listen, it's going to get looser as the water soaks into it. So, yeah. The more I wear it, the more it's gonna get less tight. Okay, so I have to find something good with this. I already can envision what I'm gonna wear with this. I wanna wear a all white shirt under here and some jeans. I'm probably like my Air Force Ones. So this I wanna find an all instead of wearing an all white shirt, I think I'm just wear this tank top. This is like a tank top to actually wear outside. It's not like one of these tank tops. It's like a tank top to actually like wear out. So I'm probably gonna wear this under this, the vest, with some black jeans in my all white Air Forces, or some regular jeans. Some black jeans. I'm wearing some black jeans because I had to think about it. You know how you want to put something together and you got to just imagine it in your head, like what you like, how it's going to look, like how black jeans going to look with the outfit, how regular jeans going to look with the outfit. I just had to like put two and two together, so I'm just going to wear black jeans with it. If y'all want to skip, y'all can skip because it's just going to be some parts of the video that's unnecessary. So, I'm gonna wear this outfit with my white Air Forces. So, I'm gonna probably wear my white forces with half of all my outfits. It doesn't really matter as long as they don't get too dirty with one outfit and I just gotta just clean them off and wear for the next outfit. But it is what it is. At least I got some Air Force Ones. Because if I didn't have no Air Force Ones, whoo, child, it would have been a mess finding out what shoes I was gonna wear with these outfits. Cause baby, I don't got that many shoes that match with my outfits. Just a couple shoes that match with a couple outfits. That's what I gotta say. Just the amount of shoes that match with the amount of outfits. I'm gonna throw all this in the trash because most likely when I get back, I'm probably just gonna hang all of them up. I just cover them in the bag, just because. But I probably not gonna put it back in the bag. So throw all of that in the trash. Okay. I got three outfits so far. Okay, so this other outfit my mother wanted me to wear. I think I showed y'all this outfit in yesterday's vlog. Let me tell y'all so y'all won't get confused. Yesterday was Friday. Yesterday was the day that I recorded the blue vlog. Today is Saturday, okay? I posted the blue vlog today, and I might post this vlog today too, depending on if it's a two-day video, like today and Saturday. I mean, today and Sunday. But, yeah. So, y'all probably seen this in the other vlog already, but I'm going to be wearing this. My mother said she wanted me to wear the stuff that she got me from Nike there, so I guess I'll probably just wear it to be just going out or something like that, you know, something like that.
But this shirt, I'll probably just wear some regular jeans because I don't really have no white jeans or like no other jeans that I probably go with it. So my favorite jeans so far that my mother purchased for me is probably these jeans. Or these jeans or my black jeans. Oh, let me get the jeans. I'm tripping. Because I'm talking about something I want to wear black jeans, but I need to have the jeans on yet. Okay, so these. These jeans look a little tight. I don't know if I want to wear these jeans with that outfit. Like this. I feel like these jeans are almost a bad outfit. I mean, even though I haven't worn these jeans yet, I don't know. Yeah, I probably will wear these jeans with that outfit. So, these black jeans is for the outfit with the vest and the tank top. Okay, so boom. Okay, that. Gotta find some regular jeans. These are my favorite jeans so far that my mother got me. I like these jeans, they're very stretchable. And just yeah. So I already showed you on the last video the pink shoes that I was gonna wear with that. So these are the pink shoes that I'm gonna wear with the outfit. After I finish packing my whole bag, I am gonna show y'all outfit by outfit. So yeah. She don't want my love, I guess I gotta move on, I guess. What's the question? Music, I would definitely play that song. Okay. That outfit. Y'all okay? Everything's looking good so far. Okay, my next outfit. This outfit. I already know I was wearing this outfit, y'all. This outfit is one of my favorite outfits. I'm also wearing this outfit. I'm also going to be wearing this outfit with my white Air Forces. I told y'all it's gonna be a lot of outfits that I wear with my white Air Forces. Y'all probably seen this outfit a couple times. This is one of my favorite outfits because blue is just my favorite color, and why not? I mean, like, let's be so honest, like, why not? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's 5 outfits, and then let's pick a outfit out for when I'm coming back. Wait, I gotta remember. Okay, Monday, I have a game. Tuesday, I don't. Wednesday, I have a game. Oh my gosh. Wednesday, I have a game. The day before, I have a game. Wow. Whoopsie, motherfucking daisies. Okay. Okay. I think we're just gonna keep it like this for now. Because I know the outfit that I'm probably going to want to wear back is probably in dirty clothes. And I don't want to sit right here and be stressed. Oh my god, I can't find any blah, blah, blah. But, I know for sure the outfit that I'm going to wear to Florida, I'm for sure is going to be... Because... Y'all know it's getting a little bit chilly outside. So the outfit that I wear. Ooh, did I just say it? Yeah, I'm gonna bleep it out. I think I just said it. Oops. Y'all ain't hear that. Y'all ain't gonna hear it. But yeah, the outfit that I do wear there on the plane is probably gonna be this outfit. I'm probably gonna wear a tank top underwear just because I get hot. I can take it off. And some shorts, because you know you gotta balance it out, y'all. I can wear some shorts with a hoodie. Boom. If I get too hot, take it off. Boom. Whatever. But I'm not too worried about my legs because it's probably not gonna be that cold to the point that my legs get cold. Because my legs don't really get cold like that. Let me stop lying. They do. But yeah, whatever. Okay, so this outfit is gonna be the outfit that I wear there. I'm just gonna put this outfit right here just for now. Because on Thursday, on Wednesday, I think I already told y'all this, but on Wednesday night, I'm going to be spending my day at my best friend's house. And then we're going to the mall. and then we're picking everybody up. Then we're going to the airport. And we're waking up at like 6 o'clock in the morning to go to the airport because she says our flight is like at 11 something. So we got to wake up early in the morning to go to the mall. I didn't think the mall opened that early. Y'all think the mall opened that early? I didn't think the mall opened that early. 6 o'clock in the morning? 6 a.m.? I don't think the mall opened that early. But even if we do, probably still go to the mall, whatever, whatever. But let me rip this off because I'm not going to need this no more. This is my last airport ticket thing for when I went to this was my ticket for when I last went on an airplane. It's my birthday. My bad, y'all. But, that's some shorts. The shorts that I know that I'm going to wear is in the laundry mat. So, okay, what am I going to wear to the game? Okay, we're probably going to already have. Yeah, we're probably already going to have some, our jerseys and stuff like that. And then after that, I'm probably gonna have to put my uniform back on. Then Tuesday we're gonna have practice, so I can just wear something. And Wednesday we have a game, so I can just wear my uniform back for that game. And Thursday we got. But the thing is, I want to have enough outfits because I don't know when we get to Florida. Duh, we're going to get a car and we're going to get the car and then we're going to go to the Airbnb. But the thing is, I don't know if we're going to be doing something after we get everybody situated in the BB, like if we're going to be going out to eat or something like that. If we do, I'll probably just wear my airport outfit. I mean, I don't even know for like that. But this is all I have for now. Because tomorrow, this is probably going to be a separate video. But tomorrow, I'm going to do another vlog. Finish packing my bags. And tomorrow, I have to go to the beauty spa store to get my best friend some stuff for her birthday. And, I don't know if we're going to go tomorrow. Because I don't want some Nike socks, and I really, really do want to find some black and white shoes or some Panda Dunks that can go with one of my outfits. But if we don't, that's what I'm for once. But it's like, I don't want to wear the same shoes like every outfit, like every other outfit. Like, I got to wear my Air Force One with 3 outfits. That's a lot of outfits for one pair of shoes. And 1 week. I mean, in one trip. And we're only going to be there for like 5 days. And I don't even know if we're going to be doing a lot to even have all these outfits. But, I think we're going somewhere. I'm not going to tell y'all. I think we're going there. Some other places, but this is all I have for now, y'all. Is 1 outfit, 2 outfit, 3, 4, 5. This is for when I go to the airport and I have to find me an outfit for when I'm coming back here. Airport outfit for when I'm coming back. But this video is over, y'all. Hope y'all enjoy. I'm going to be making another video tomorrow on me finish packing my bags and me probably going, like, use the stuff that I do, y'all, on Sundays. We go washing, like, stuff like that. But, this video is over. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like,
comment, and subscribe to my Oh Yeah post notification bells. Follow me on TikTok, Instagram, and Twitch. They're already on the screen and description down below. That says, but hope you guys enjoy. Y'all stay tuned, y'all, because we is about to go on the plane. And stay tuned, y'all. Stay tuned, y'all. I know I have 62 subscribers, and it's not. I don't have that many views. I don't have that much views, and I know some people might be watching, some people not might be watching. I only get like 3-4 views on each video. But if you do see this video, I want you to know that I love you so much, and I really appreciate you for watching this video. And share this to everybody you know you love so they can come watch and tell them that I'm gonna drop a banger and that it's finna get lit because we finna take a trip. So stay tuned, y'all. Yeah. Peace.